It's all those lactation herbs and alfalfa that mom's been eating.